Hello, I am Adam, and I am making an autobiographical documentary about my experience of having invisible disabilities while growing up in East London, and how I overcame some of the barriers that I had faced during childhood with the right support networks given to me at the time. I was born at the Royal London Hospital, and I am my parents' first child, and I also come from a dual heritage household.